There are all types of commodities out there, but I bet none of you trade water. Now you can, with the new launch of water future contracts. The move is hoping to better balance supply and demand. It'll be named the Velds California Water Index, and it's expected to start trading at the fourth quarter of this year, but is still pending regulation. At least we know a little bit to get our palettes wet. You're up to date on commodities, even a new one. I'm Olivia Voss.